I invited you here to talk about the economy and about those sanctions that the so-called Western community, or as I call it, the Empire of Lies, is trying to impose on us.